Friends, we are now a few weeks away from the elections to state legislature in Mizoram. We are hoping that later this week we will know the exact dates of the elections here. The BJP is entering this election fray with a slogan that the people of Mizoram, they should be the change that they want in Mizoram. Be the change that you want in Mizoram. We feel that Mizoram deserves better. Mizoram deserves a good government. Mizoram deserves a government that represents the aspirations of the youths of this state. Mizoram needs a government that focuses on development of basic infrastructure like roads, schools, hospitals, and transport facilities. I'm sorry to say that the 10-year rule of Mr. Lal Kanhavla has not led the state on the path of development. People are suffering. State is languishing in many ways, especially on the front of basic infrastructure. The state's growth, its performance is very dismal. I traveled to two district centers yesterday and I noticed that even the two big towns in the state next to Aizawl, they lack basic facilities. I can imagine the situation in the countryside. Roads are not there. I'm told that no good hospital exists in both the district headquarters. No big education.